Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I am going to show you guys how you can rotate your screen on Windows 11. The procedure is quite similar to Windows 10 and earlier Windows versions. All you have to do is just right click on your desktop and go to Display Settings. In here, you will find all of your display settings, but you will have to find the display orientation settings. In here you will see it says landscape. You can make it portrait to rotate the screen. Also you can rotate it to landscape flipped or portrait flipped. So for this video I'm going to select landscape flip to show you guys how to rotate your screen. So when you like click on this, it will give you a 15 second timer to like keep the changes or like revert it back. So I didn't choose keep the changes because I will not use it like this, but this settings is basically given so that if you're trying to organize your multiple monitors in a certain orientation and you want to like change these settings to match the monitor with your other monitor, or you can like make it portrait for like a portrait display, for making a display portrait. For example, if you have like mounted a monitor in portrait orientation on a monitor arm, then you may wanna change it to portrait. So that's how you can basically rotate your screen in Windows 11. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.